Howdy folks, and welcome to this Let's Play of Unknown Player's Battleground. Play Unknown's Battleground. We're approaching from the east over the power plant, it looks like. I would love to jump into the prison, but there are going to be loads of other people doing that. And in actual fact, I'm going to jump onto the sawmill. So with that direction over there. Slightly different. Actually, I'm not going to go for the prison. As you can see, most everybody goes for the prison. That's not going to be me. I'll go for those few little buildings over here. As you'll see, I'm not the only one that actually does that. Because other players got the same thing in mind. Can I get up here? No, too steep. Let's go through this other building here. Really, really quick. Helmet. There's nothing else here. Let's load the other weapon. Alright, where did he go? Good question, but I don't know. I know there's another player in the area. Well, multiple, of course, in the entire bigger area, but don't know exactly where they are. Let's see what I can find in here. No, I don't see him anymore. Nothing to be found in here, unfortunately. I'm not so far from the circle. Apologies. There's a few more buildings slightly further up. I'm going to make my way there. Alright, see what we can find there. At least I got some of the basics in terms of weaponry. The only thing I haven't got at the moment is a pistol. I suspect I can actually survive without. No open door. Oh, there actually is an open door. I thought it wasn't open, but it is. Machete. I need a machete, not really, but it is still a melee weapon. And a melee weapon is better than no melee weapon. And I would have thought he basically was hiding behind there, but he wasn't. Already moved on. sure how far, but he has moved on. At least that's my suspicion. I'm gonna check out that little hut here first, see if there's anything useful to be found in there. Sometimes on the little tables themselves you'll find something, like this quick draw. Sunglasses. Okay. Another building up there. Haven't been in there. I'll just leave it as it is for the moment being. Ooh. That is kind of quite interesting. Pistol, of course. Plus a M. Interesting. So which one am I gonna drop? I'm gonna keep this, of course. Let's load the pistol. See if there's anything else to be found up here. Foregrip. Could still be quite useful, as you see. Help me stabilize the weapon. Let's make our way in that direction there. About the tunnels over there. I really should mark that on the map here, little tunnels in this location here. Instead of underground bunkers, really. In there, there's typically quite a bit of good gear to be found as well. Can't always say everything with absolute certainty, but we do have to be careful in here. The other players that get in here got the same thing in mind as ourselves. I want to get some good weapons, good kit. So very, very quickly. Boots. I don't want to have any of those boots. Stun grenade, different helmet, vest level 1, already had one, so makes no difference really. Alright, let's get out of here. Shooting from there. A grenade. There we go. Reposition somewhat. Try to be able to take some more shots at whoever it was that we had walking around there. Luckily that went okay. I saw him in the tall grass, so that made my life a bit easier. Looks like there's multiple players congregating into this area here. Keep my eyes open. Alright, let's see what we can find. Another bit of loot. Good helmet. Alright, we got extra ammunition, which is always welcome. He had the same weapon, it looks like. Fragmentation grenade. Do I need extra? Yeah. Can as well. Is able to reload. Let's have a look at what we can find here. There are vehicles here. So it most likely indicates that someone has already gone into here. Guaranteed, but still most likely. Why has no one actually gone up here? I do wonder. Player lost their lives here, it looks like. Flash hider, always welcome. Actually, no, that wouldn't have helped. Let's make my way up to that hill there, maybe. There's a car in the distance there. Hope he... Oh, he might have seen me. I'm not sure. And if he has, he might actually want to go and aim for me. Alright, we're in this area here now. The reason I want to go up the hill is because other players, of course, will want to make their way into the circle. And of course, to get into the circle, they will need to basically pass by here. Yeah, he drove off into the distance. Alright. Some buildings ahead of me. I'll make my way there. see what I can find there potentially. As of yet, we don't know exactly where the circle is going to contract into. Might be contracting from our side, might be contracting from the other side. Someone might be upstairs, I'm not 100% sure. If there is, I'll basically drive them out of the flashbang. Because it actually drives down my frame rate as well. Alright, what's happened to the zone? Alright, you can see it in the distance. The big blue zone. It stopped. Make my way up the hill here. It's going to be a long, long walk getting to the new zone. Might be sensible for me to make my way in this direction here and try to maybe swim across. Probably not going to be the only person trying to make my way across the field. So something to bear in mind. Here we go. Sweet. So I basically was able to hit him from that distance. It's a bit of a lucky shot. If you got a chance to take someone out, take them out. Because the guy that you let live today will be able to take you down tomorrow. It's really first come, first serve, almost. Where did he go down? Just up here, I think it was, wasn't it? Do I see his crate anywhere here? Nope, unfortunately not. Making my way across here. Question really is, should I really be heading this way? Yeah. How quick is it constricting? Relatively quick. Probably won't have time to actually make it across the bridge looking at this. Would be good to basically make my way towards the lakeside. Not necessarily all the way, but still. To get in this circle in a second. Right, let's go, 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 almost. Yes. The guy in the car go. Is he still here, trying to make his way up? Is of course to be expected. People taking shots at you. First possible opportunity. Ah, there. Third kill. There is a car there. Potentially, I could use that car to basically make my way deeper into the actual area. Think that's a pretty good idea. I know it'll expose me to pretty much everybody who's here. At the same time, it'll actually get me in deep quite nicely. That should heal me fully. If it doesn't kill me first, yes. I'm hoping they weren't expecting that. Some cover on one of the sides at least. What have we got here? Any players around there? I'm not sure. We got down to 9 players. Say. All right, he hit me nicely in the body. Make sure that I can try to take him out if he's still up here, that is. Down to 7 players. Not necessarily down to me. I've only taken out 3. So quite powerful shots, it sounds like. Ouch, and I got taken down. Ah, ow, 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 ow. And I was in 5th place. That's not bad. Pretty decent score. But yeah, it looks like he's looting me now. Hopefully you enjoyed it. I guess I'll see you in the next one. In the meantime, have a good day. Bye-bye.